हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस डू आर 2.3 वॉल मैगजीन फॉर योर क्लास. वॉल मैगजीन, मैगजीन यू ऑल नो, इन विच देर आर इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड थिंग्स, मैनी थिंग्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ इट इज़ स्कूल मैगजीन, देन द फर्स्ट रैंकर्स लिस्ट, देन स्पोर्ट्स विनर्स लिस्ट, सम आर्टिकल्स बाय द स्टूडेंट्स, देन रीडल्स, गेम्स, पजल्स, क्विज. Everything has been written in that book. So similarly, here the students of 6th standard are thinking and planning for a wall magazine. Normally magazines we read it, yes, but here they are thinking of keeping a wall magazine, diwar pe lagane ka. Students of 6th A bubbled with enthusiasm all the time. So they are very much chirpy, always excited to do something, be it sports, hobbies or studies. So they are always excited. This year they surprised the rest of the school by bringing out a wall magazine. So this year they thought of a wall magazine. The idea became so popular that soon there were unique wall magazines in almost every class in the school. So this idea of wall magazine became so popular that in every class there was one wall magazine. This is what class 6A did to plan and prepare their wall magazine. So what did they do in order to prepare this wall magazine? First, the students and the class teacher of 6A brought several children's magazine and pages of children's sections in periodicals and newspapers to the classroom. So first they wanted the idea. So what did they do? They brought different magazines of children related to children, then magazines related to children's sections, newspapers. First they all brought these things to the classroom. They studied the contents to see what all was included in the magazine. Then they read everything to know, to understand what all are included in the magazine. There was tremendous variety. There was very huge variety. Stories, poems, puzzles, riddles, craft ideas, innovative articles, interesting tidbits of information. Tidbits means small informations. Jokes, board games like chess, book reviews, quiz, study tips, health tips and even recipes. So if I want to know the recipe of how to make a sandwich, it was there in that magazine. There were also columns about students' achievements, doubts and problems. So there was also one section about students' achievements. For example, in first standard this boy got first prize in running race. So these all achievements, their doubts and problems, everything was written. These columns were run with the help of teachers or parents. So they were taking the help of teachers and parents. After studying all the material, a discussion was held in the class to choose sections for their own magazine. So after studying all these materials, they decided that they thought of the sections, which section to choose. There would be at least four issues of the magazine. So they thought that four issues must be there. There would be a separate team for each issue. So four teams for different issues. One team for one issue. The team would have an editor, sub-editor. Editor means who will edit the information. So he will select how the information to be put up. Illustrators, artist. So he'll draw if something is related to that picture. So he will draw that picture. Writers. So these writers will actually write all the collected stuff in their own nice handwriting, or they will type it. Anyone in the class could send contributions to the issue. So whoever is there in the class, if they are interested, they can give. Okay, so I have brought one riddle, please put it in the magazine. So one will say, I have brought one story, please put it in the magazine. The editors would select the articles to be included and their decision would be final. So the students will give it to the editors and they will select, and if it is good enough, they will put it in their magazine. Thus, there would be four different teams to work on four issues. So there were four different teams. द कॉलम्स वर प्लान्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ द क्लास टीचर. सो विच कॉलम शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फर्स्ट, विच कॉलम शुड बी नेक्स्ट, सो इट वॉज डिसाइडेड बाई द क्लास टीचर. Apart from the editorial teams, more groups were made to run columns like craft ideas, recipes, I need help. So apart from the editorial teams, who is going to edit? So different groups were there. So they will collect the information related to craft, then recipes, help needed, science, corner, etc. It was the job of these groups to collect the material for their respective columns. So these, for example, this recipe group will collect the material for recipes and they will put up in their column. With the teacher's help, a prominent place was fixed to display the magazine in the classroom. So they took the help of their teacher and they decided where to display the magazine, where to keep the magazine. A long discussion was held to choose a good name for the magazine. Then they all decided, or they all thought of some good name for the magazine. So are you tempted to do something similar? So are you all interested to do something similar in our class? So we can also do, when we come to school, we can try doing the wall magazine. Is it clear? So see, the next pages are some of the examples or specimens. For example, jokes. See, here the first page is related to jokes. Then science corner, related to science. So the children will be bringing the information and giving it to the editor. What will be the editor doing? He will see, he will check the information, and if it is good enough, he will put it in the magazine. See here, these pins. You remember these pins? For displaying our drawing. We also have one red board in our class. You remember? Yes. So we keep our drawings there. We display our drawings there. So similarly, we can also prepare one wall magazine for our class. Is it clear, children? See, I am confused. I want some help. Then here, these are poems. Yes? Okay. Thank you.